Hey YouTube, it's Echo Bear, and today I want to review an app for you guys that's called Nightroom. And before I get into anything else, let's get through serious stuff. You are the latest addition in the exotic bird sanctuary. The other older birds have been cooped up a little too long and are a branch short of a perch. Ahem. They is a bit crazy. Fling yourself up and away, but watch out, there's more than just birds that you must avoid. However, don't be afraid to snack on the way. And don't let the other birds laughing at you get you down. Pick yourself up and twang, twang, twang again. Features: intuitive twanging fling gameplay, simple pickup game and play for all, full game center support to compete with friends and foes alike, eat worms, spiders, and fly, yummy, boost your way up like a steam train. And that's about it. Also, if I forgot to say it before, this app is made by Nightroom, which, if that name sounds familiar, I haven't reviewed anything by them before, but before they've made a lot of games on Newgrounds and Armor games that are all beautiful. Like, I absolutely love them, and when I found out they had phone apps, I was ecstatic to review this game, so I'm really excited for this one, guys. So as it said in the review, the other birds kind of look insane and deranged and worriedly diseased. These birds are very concerning, so I understand why they're all trying to kind of attack or eat you. Whatever they do. It's a weird premise for a game, but it's a lot of fun. You're the new little bird that's really cute and green and can jump and fly around. Well, that can jump around. You can't fly, although you're a bird. So, but you jump from wire to wire, moving along it, trying to escape the massive demon-like bird swarm that's coming out from below and chasing you, while also trying to avoid the other birds that are on the other lines. So that in itself makes this game really fun and really difficult at the same time. That being said, my best score is 63, so you guys should try to beat that. To continue, this app is really beautiful. It's in the style of all of Nightroom's other stuff, which I adore. It's really beautiful, like, levels of pixel art that are just so beautifully animated. Like, there's so many extra little things that are animated within it that don't need to be animated. Little ticks and waiting animations that your bird has, that's not needed, but it's put in, and it's just that extra little touch of love that I adore in these kinds of apps. So while playing this app myself, I found out the best way to play it is a combination of speed and accuracy, which those two don't usually fall hand in hand, but you kind of have to settle for semi-accuracy. Just be like, yep, that looks good, and bing, off you go. Because if you go too slow, something on the line's gonna eat you, or the birds are gonna catch up. So the end aim of the game is be fast. As I said earlier, I adore how this game looks. Like, I'm so fascinated by the way this is animated. I wish I could see all the frames, frame by frame. It's just so beautiful, I adore it, and it's so pretty and fun to look at. The colors are all wonderful. They all work beautifully together. This is just a really well-made, very polished and pristine app. The music that goes along with it is really kind of fun and wacky, like dueling banjos level of music, which just makes this more insane and that much more fun. The music starts and you're instantly like, okay, here we go. And you're instantly like, okay, go time, let's go, let's go. Like, kind of feeling to it. It's banjo music, which is ridiculous, but really fun at the same time. Also, the reason you're eating bugs and spiders and flies throughout this game is to charge up a little meter that you have on the side of your screen. Now, when you fill that up, you get a big old boost and can get up super high, super fast. And I've only ever managed to do it once so far, so this game is definitely difficult, but it's a lot of fun at the same time, so it makes it worth it. So overall, this is an amazing app. Definitely check this one out. I love playing it. I play it addictively. So that's all I have for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I got the lighting problem fixed. Yay! But if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, go check out older videos from a couple days ago. So thank you guys again so much for watching. Hit like and subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Oh, big puppy! Oh, big puppy! Big Puppy! Oh, so cute, Big Puppy! Oh, come on.